I love you. Do you know how high the skies, or how deep the ocean reaches? If you could, my love is deeper still. Do you know how close I'll keep you? Can you take heat from the fire, or the shore from beneath the ocean? Closer still is your heart to mine. Inside you, how it gently overflows you, makes you pure, bravely all your own. Do you know how much I love you? Do you know how close I'll keep you? Do you know how proud you make me? If you could, I'd have never sung.
So first off, you'll probably notice that this is a different setting than we were used to for our one takes, and that is due to the fact that I pivoted last minute and wanted to change what I did for our release today, mainly because we realized that today is Sparrow's birthday, and Sparrow is my firstborn, my baby that my wife and I lost almost 2 years ago. Well, 2 years ago today, and this is a song that I wrote for her shortly after we found out we were pregnant, and before we knew that we were going to lose her as well. And I wanted to share this song with you all as a birthday present for her, but also just as a lullaby that has become very special to us because it's what I sing now to our wonderful Sam that is here with us now and is almost 10 months old. And it's just really special to us that the song that I wrote for our firstborn has become such a staple in our house and is something that isn't just sad anymore, but it's a beautiful, happy thing. And originally I wrote this song because I had a hard time connecting with this baby that was growing inside Katie. I couldn't see and I couldn't hear and I didn't know how to connect. And I did what I know how to do best, and that's music and writing songs. And so I wrote a song saying all the things that I knew to be true and the things that I couldn't wait to tell our baby. And so it's special now to get to sing this over Sam. So thank you for listening and happy birthday, Sparrow. Thank you so much for watching. Katie just told me that this month is Pregnancy and Infant Loss Awareness Month, so this song is very timely. If you have your own story that you'd like to share, or any names of babies that you've lost that you would like to mention as well in the comments, we'd love to hear your story, and we know that we care about you, and I hope that this song touches you and helps you heal too. If you haven't yet, be sure to subscribe to the channel so that you don't miss future videos, and thanks for listening.